drinking water was contaminated, the food supply was short, and homes and community buildings were destroyed. 75% of the population was without shelter or adequate food and water. And another storm was on its way. That storm was estimated to hit in the following 3 days, and relief efforts were holding out to the facts. As they waited for the storm to pass, the people of Port James were struggling to survive. Despite the risk, Christian Missions International, or CMI, decided to send out a disaster relief team, and so the race against time and the storm began. As you all have recently heard, Hurricane Leland has hit the island of Port James. We have decided, despite the threat of the second storm, to send an emergency disaster relief team to provide aid for those living there. They will be provided food and water, along with help rebuilding the community. We would also like to provide spiritual support and encouragement to our brothers and sisters in Christ, and have an opportunity to share the life-saving grace of the gospel with those who need to hear. We are calling on you to be part of our mission team. Please report to Pelican Beach tomorrow for your departure on the HMS Sundra. We'll be praying for you on your journey for the people of Port James. Be safe and go with the blessing of all those who cannot go with you. Your brothers and sisters in Christ, Christian Missions International. The crew consisted of Captain Cook, First Mate Schmoo, translator and training expert Joshua Jonah Cricket, journalist Winnie Winchester, Dr. Dorcas Dice, and Reverend Jeremiah Sloop.
Port James are depending on us.
Aye, aye, Captain.
All right, guys, you're heading down to the waterfront, so if you don't have your swimsuit on, you need to get it on.
We didn't hear what you said.